Well, tonight, the State Department of Corrections has decided the Glades Correctional Institution in Belglade will close its doors for good on December 1st. During a meeting today, 250 employees were told they will receive their notice in October. Many will be relocated to other prison systems. The Glades work camp, however, will stay open, and the 50 who work there will keep their jobs.